Cause I'm last minute with everything. I went to Walmart yesterday, but
what's his name?
I'm going with mama like all across the world, and I'm gonna take y'all with me, and I'm gonna just vlog today. So let's get it.
Girl, I was not gonna hear it because my phone was on silent.
Why is this
thing
on silent? I don't know.
I'm vlogging today.
Really? Yeah. Looking like that.
Ugly girl, don't play with me.
Where
we going first?
We only gotta go. Don't you say we just gotta go to the green store?
No, I need my balloon blow.
You need your what?
My balloon blow. Do I have it? Hold on. Of course, I don't ever have nothing. I left the balloon in the house. So it's this balloon. I got it from Walmart, but it's not blown up. So I gotta go see if they'll blow it up for me at Party City. Okay, that's fine. I came. Yeah, and if they don't do it, I'm gonna just get the 20 because that's what I wanted. It's only the one that said congrats, grad. It's not like the white ones like that. It's just one. They taking all day. I just want this room so I could go and I'm hungry.
It only took like 12 hours.
I'm gonna show y'all in the car, but we leaving Party City. I think we going to Family Dollar. Don't they have a Dollar Tree around here somewhere?
No.
I thought they did. Girl, nah, I can't breathe. Let me take this mask. Alright, but they
like
cute
balloon is ugly.
What balloon is
my lady got? So
I'm about to say, because girl, you the one that told me to get these balloons.
No, those are cute though.
I'm about to say, because baby, don't cover me in my balloons. Take this mask off because I know you can't breathe. See, look, was waiting. It's 5 and below open because you know it's over here.
Let's go see.
Then, because we don't never have nice stuff on my phone. They got cases. Let me see. I don't need this. These the only cases they have, but it don't matter because at this point, I needed something to put on my phone because I done dropped it so many times. So I'm going to just get this slippery one. And then I got these things. Look up. Do I need one? No, but I'm gonna get it probably.
And I was gonna get like a pack of white balloons so I can put up in these windows.
Oh, what?
On these windows.
But that's what I thought these was gonna.
No, these is for pictures.
Oh.
I hope they blow this balloon up.
They're gonna really blow it up.
Cause I don't know why I thought Party City, but you know, they be bougie. I look a mess. I'm gonna be cute, baby. I promise. I swear I am. I'm stepping on next tonight because this might be the last time that these children see me alive.
Right.
Stepping on next all 2020.
Oh my God, I've been looking like this all day, like for real, and nobody told me. But I'm back home. I probably won't do nothing till like 3 o'clock because I'm tired. I need a nap. Well, I'm not wearing blue, but it'll work.
What you wearing?
Black. But my lipstick was gonna be red.
On.
I mean, I'm cool. I could wear it because when I do put this on, you can't see my lips anyway.
Right.
So I'm like, I'm
high than that lash. I put too much drama on me, but somehow took me to his music while I
sleep and smoke my weed. When I step in a party, come and do it. Wanna step on my body, and if I take them, bitch, I want them. I'm sorry. I do what I want, the reports in nobody. It's 1:30, and we don't got to hold up. We don't have to be at the school until 5:30. But what I want to do right now is, okay, I got 2 packs of balloons from Dollar Tree. I want the white ones and the blue ones out of here. I'm about to blow them up and just leave them around my room because when I get back, like, they give us our cap and gowns today and I want to take pictures with it in my room. So I'm going to blow up these balloons. So I got the balloons and then I got those balloons. So that'll be cute or whatever.
Oh my God, he's so cute.
His
is like 3 o'clock and the place, the school opened at 5:30. I know I'm gonna be late because you give me 2.5 hours to get ready. I was supposed to get ready like an hour ago, so I know I'm gonna be late. But that's just me, I'm always late. So I'm gonna see y'all when I'm back at the house, probably. I just wanna thank my eyebrows for acting right today. Like, I appreciate it. I really do. I swear I do, because I ain't got time. Girl, the glow! The glow! I think we back on track, like, a little bit. In an hour, it's 4:20. I'm on track. Okay, go me. This pimple, like, it was not here yesterday. It appeared today, and I just don't got the time. Let me do this head. So, I'm on track. Like, I really thought I was going to be, like, a good 30 minutes late, but I'm on time. Go me. Girl, this has never happened before. So, that must mean something good going to come out of this. Wait, hold on. I told them I was coming for next, like, period. I really want to wear this skirt. Like, this is my problem. I really want to wear this skirt, so I need something to look right with this skirt. So, black on black, like, can't ever go wrong with black. Cute? I think. But I'm about to decorate my parents' car because they want stuff on their car. But it's just like, baby, I gotta go. Like, it is 5:21. Well, I got 10 minutes. Okay, that's slight. I can do this.
Hey, Cameron, you the man now.
The shoes. Come on now, balloons. I'm about to get all the stuff I need to decorate the car, and then I want to be out of here because I'm on time for once in my life. What they gonna get me? I don't wanna get down. They could come up here. I didn't realize you had this with the seniors. My lotion, I sweated off. I'm hot. I'm ready to go. Like, I just cannot. And my parents, been a black parents, that they are maybe way at the end. And I'll put pictures and stuff at the end. And until next time, peace. Oh, and class 2020. We did it. Corona ain't stopped. Nothing. Period.
Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.